Then late at night, 8:30, we have Wolves taking on Palace. What a comeback versus Brighton, by the way.
Wolves. Yeah. This is the game where Wolves get their first win of the season.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I feel. Hey, well, they've really toiled.
Lakini hakuna mtu. How is Adama Traore a former La Masia?
Guess.
First touch. First touch, inje. Finishing, inje.
Link up play, inje.
Ni mbio tu na baby yoye. Achansi yonge.
Tutongelea Fulham next. Tutongelea Fulham. Tatubaliza deda Wolves.
I'm going for Wolves win.
I also think Kunya.
Kunya has to go. There's a mistake I'm making. Yeah. Why do I still think Adama Traore plays for Wolves?
Like everyone remembers him with Wolves.
Yeah, he doesn't matter where he goes.
But bado tu ni hiyo swali.
Yeah.
How is he? Sawa, anyway, tuendele. Let's move on.
Wewe unasema? Nani anashinda?
Wolves Palace.
Of course Wolves. 2-0.
I think Palace had a fluke win versus Spurs.
No, Spurs are just bad.
Spurs wako chini hadi hakuna mtu mwenye anajali. Anyway, I'm still going for Wolves.
Mm.